Human cells and their functions. Humans, animals and plants are large multicellular organisms and require many different cell types to carry out life processes. Each cell type has a different size, shape and structure to perform a specific function. These cells are known as specialized cells. Nerve cell. Neurons, also known as nerve cells, send and receive signals from your brain. While neurons have a lot in common with other types of cells, they're structurally and functionally unique. Specialized projections called axons allow neurons to transmit electrical and chemical signals to other cells. Epithelial cells. Epithelial cells make epithelial tissue. Epithelial tissues are widespread throughout the body. They form the covering of all body surfaces, lined body cavities and hollow organs, and are the major tissue and glands. They perform a variety of functions that include protection, secretion, absorption, excretion, filtration, diffusion, and sensory reception. Red blood cells. Red blood cells, also referred to as red cells, red blood corpuscles, hematids, erythroid cells or erythrocytes, are the most common type of blood cell and the vertebrate's principal means of delivering oxygen to the body tissues via blood flow through the circulatory system. White blood cells. White blood cells, also called leukocytes or leukocytes, are the cells of the immune system that are involved in protecting the body against both infectious disease and foreign invaders. All white blood cells are produced and derived from multipotent cells in the bone marrow known as hematopoietic stem cells. Leukocytes are found throughout the body, including the blood and lymphatic system. Muscle cells. Muscle cells, commonly known as myocytes, are the cells that make up muscle tissue. There are three types of muscle cells in the human body: cardiac, skeletal, and smooth. Cardiac and skeletal myocytes are sometimes referred to as muscle fibers due to their long and fibrous shape. Cardiac muscle cells, or cardiomyocytes, are the muscle fibers comprise the myocardium, the middle muscular layer of the heart. Skeletal muscle cells make up the muscle tissues connected to the skeleton and are important in locomotion. Smooth muscle cells are responsible for involuntary movement, like that of the intestines during peristalsis, contraction to propel food through the digestive system. Reproductive cells. The eggs and sperm are the reproductive cells. Each mature reproductive cell is haploid, in that it has a single set of 23 chromosomes containing half the usual DNA amount. By the way, check out science.com's official Facebook page. Link is in the description. This is all for today's video. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video.